All right. So we've got Bootyful Flyer jamming for Little Steel and Trixie Pixie for the Hellbilly Heartbreakers. The Hellbilly Heartbreakers did get on the scoreboard, and that clearly inspired Bootyful Flyer, and she has come through the back cleanly, and she is the lead jammer for Little Steel Derby Girls. Right you are, Ken. But she came through that pack with a determination in her eyes. You can see that she is going to score at no cost. Look at her, making her way through the pack once again, Ken. Like a debutante with a credit card, she's flying. Right you are, Ken. Well, here she comes. She's closing into the pack again. Yes, she is. Trixie Pixie has made it through the pack. So both skaters would be on scoring passes right now, but again, it's Bootyful Flyer that has the strategic advantage of being the lead jammer and is skating very well and calls off the jam. Bootyful Flyer with some great skating there, Rick Nimrod.